But first off, a short film to show why many consider them to be the band of the 90s.
They kicked off their career as philosophising, sloganeering art terrorists who happened to be dab hands with a tune. They morphed into the semi-heavy metal of Gold Against the Soul and matured into the lyrical misery of the Holy Bible. Then founder member and lyricist Richie Edwards disappeared. The three remaining members regrouped, replanned, and came up with one of the undisputed albums of the 90s, the Mercury-nominated Everything Must Go. On to This Is My Truth, Tell Me Yours, their first to feature no contribution from Richie, and an autumn number one last year, home so far to four hit singles.
Just James.
Sorry, bargain binner again. Just like to say thank you to Scott Thomas, Sam Moran, Paul Berger, Rob Stringer, everybody at Sony, Terry All, everybody at All or Nothing.
So what do you reckon your chances are tonight? Does that bother you?
Yeah, it kind of bothers me. I mean, kind of like... it's quite a strange reaction, but I can imagine, you know, if we did win, it would be quite bad for us, because I know what the aftermath would be. What is the state of the music industry when an album like this wins this award? You know, kind of like it would be like State of the Nation kind of address if we won it. When I've looked at the roll call of like what the Mercury, you know, the Mercury Award, you know, means for me, the Holy Bible should have won it at one point for me, I think. You know, I think that would have been cool.